Well, as you drive that daily commute to and from work, how many times have you been stuck in traffic thinking about, wow, what a colossal waste of time this is?
A lot of people. Well, Texas A&M recently released a study showing the average commuter in the U.S. spends 4 hours a week just sitting in traffic.
But what if there was a way to make some money doing just that, being stuck in traffic? KCRA3's Chris Reba found a way to make a buck.
Sacramento, a region known for long commutes and high gas prices. And now, there's a way to make that commute work for you. Prowraps is a Sacramento-based company that specializes in graphic designs on any type of vehicle. But now they're looking for yours to advertise on. And here's their plan.
We're providing commuters a way to subsidize their gas payments by offering them money to have our advertisement on their vehicle.
Turn your car into a mobile billboard for 6 months, and they'll pay you $250 each month.
The wrap is a giant sticker that goes all over the car, including the windows. And believe it or not, it actually protects the paint job.
Good morning, this is Chris.
Chris Burgess and his staff have floated the idea around, and they're already getting flooded with responses.
So we figured it would get, in this economy right now, to help people out with that gas price, we figured we'd get a pretty nice response back.
This morning, probably about 50 to 60 emails. They keep coming in. We actually have a form that we've built on our website where these people can go and submit, their vehicle type, their make, their model, their year.
You must have a clean driving record, a long commute.
Preferably, we're looking for somebody that commutes maybe from Sacramento to the Bay or Sacramento to Northern California.
And a big car.
The bigger, the better. Something new and big.
To get paid to make that drive to work work for you. In Rancho Cordova, Chris Reba, KCRA 3 reports.
Isn't it interesting how people figure out a way to make a buck?
And turn things into a billboard?
Yeah, you got it. Well, ProWrap will only select some, they say, 5 to 10 cars for their big deal. They submit your name. We have linked their website to our website at KCRA.com.
I was just thinking about the fact that we've done this for years with our news vans that say KCRA.com driven around in those, so it works. Well, right.